Hi YouTube, this is another video on teams what are good, silver teams what are good on FIFA 11 Ultimate Team. So today I've showed you a hungry team before in my last episode, and I think I might make a series of this because I've had quite a few good teams. So today I'm going to show you the Morocco team. Scroll down, Morocco. Morocco actually has some good players. I've played this formation in 4-1-2-1-2, and I'm of course doing this on the Ultimate Team database, which is quite useful if you want to play prices. I would recommend you to go and have a look at this. It's free. It's nothing to do with EA. Someone spent the time setting this up, so I would have a little look. Very good website. Now these are your two informed players. I had him. I did buy him for I think 12k, and I bought him in left mid for about 13-14k. But you don't have to have these. I just bought them because I really played this team. I played about 30 matches. I really enjoyed it. So if you're not looking at informed, you're just looking at normal players that don't cost that much, then I'm going to show you them as well. Tarak, I had him in striker form, as they have some alright strikers, but I love Tarak in real life. I love him on the game. I think he's amazing dribbling, as you can see, in 87 for silvers. Well, 87 in anything for silvers, really good, and he's absolutely amazing striker. He scored, I think, in my 25 games I played him, I think he scored 30 odd goals. Really good. So he's your main striker. Now Elzar, I got him in right mid form for 1.5k, which was quite good, I thought, when they first just searching for right mid, because he's the only right mid on the game. Well, there's no right mids, but you can convert them, so you might want to have a look for him. You can also get this guy, who I think I had on the bench, just as a right wing. I wasn't going to change him. I didn't have him on the bench, as I had Chi, I think you pronounce his name as, but I'll show you in a minute. This guy I converted into a centre defensive mid. I used to call him Green Boots. He's really good. His defending is only 68, but he controls the centre defensive mid area, and he is good at getting the balls up because he's got 71 passing. He's very good. Zamama obviously hasn't been updated yet, but he is playing for Middlesbrough, so he needs to be updated because he doesn't play for Hibernian anymore. And he is a good centre attacking mid. He's got quite a good shot in him, even though he doesn't say it there. I think he's quite good at shot, good at dribbling, decent at passing, and he's got a good pace, so he's a quite good player. He's a good bench warmer. I don't think he's a shiny. I think he's a non-shiny, but can do this. And this guy is amazing. He's crap in real life. If you look at his stats, he's got, I think he's scored for Malaga. He's signed for a new club, but I think for Malaga he played 100 odd games and scored less than 25 goals. I think he was less than 20. He's not that good. But this game, he's epic at long shot, epic at header in. Him and Tara up front, you're never going to lose. Now this Chi, I love Chi, because for a time, I think it was Tara got injured for a match, and then straight after that, Baha got injured for about 3 or 4, and I just didn't really bother with injury cards, because Tara was out for one, so I wasn't bothered, and Baha, so I'll try out Chi for a match. See what he's like, and he was amazing. He scored about, in the 3 games I played him, he scored about 4 or 5 goals. Played him in striker, but he's really good. This is one of your centre backs you want to play him. I played him, I think, left hand side of the centre back area, and he's really good. You can get the informed version, what I had, but if you're not looking to pay loads of money for this team, you could get this team probably, including Tarak, 30k. If you got him carrot and straight before, you could probably get him 18k. If without him, it'll only cost you. You replace that with another striker, 30k, about 20k. But I would buy Tarek because he's really good. Also, you got this right back who you want. He's quite good, quite fast for a silver, and he's not bad. 6 heading, 6 defending, not bad. The only problem with this team, it's got a lot of centre attack and mids. I think I have 3 on the bench. So it's a shame if you want to bring on defenders, but you can't do anything about that. That's the guy who's in form. I didn't have him before I got him in form, as I played someone else who I'll show you in a minute. This is your left back. He's similar to the right back. Not as good as heading, but better passing, I think. And he's got similar sort of pace. This is your left mid. He's quite good. It's good at getting them balls in. I think he must have some better stats than 68 passing. He's really good. He's quite good at controlling the ball as well. But it's up to you who you want in this team. I think I had him on the bench. I had him on the bench, as he's like one of the only actual left mids. I think there's 2 left mids and no right, so you're going to have to convert a right anyway. Now this is your main strike, your main defender, sorry. You can get him, I think I got him out for 150, didn't I? I think the final price was about 500, but you can get him for 150. I played him on the right, because even though he's left footed, but I played him on the right. Mohammed, I don't think I had him, but you can pick him up, he says 200 there, but you probably have to pick him up for 150, because he doesn't look amazing. 66. His pace is alright, but apart from that, they're all 60s. And I didn't have him either because I had him on the bench. Mainly the defender on the bench because you can't really get them. This Morocco team is short on the bench. And it is quite a good team. I'll show you the keeper. Who was 72 or 73, I think. Not many Moroccan keepers on the game. I think there might be no golds, I could tell you that. Oh, there's 2. Zaza, whatever he's called. He's really good. Pick him up, it says 312 coins there. You're going to be looking more than that. You're looking around 500. And this guy can pick up for 150. It says 480. My Xbox, 250 on the PS3. I know I have an Xbox, but I got mine for 150 by now. He doesn't go for much, so it's up to you. I think it's quite a good team. May as well try it out for 30k if you have that sort of money. If you don't want Tarat, you're looking at 15k. And if you don't want Tarat, if you want Tarat and need 2 informs, then you're looking about 60k like I had. But it is a really good team. Win most of your matches, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. So comment, rate, and subscribe, and thanks, bye.